This is the Fiat 500, and it was massively popular in Italy and throughout much of Europe in the post-war era, 1957 to 1975. It won people over. Lovable, small, affordable. It had the perfect mixture. And clearly, this was the 1960s. There weren't SUVs yet. SUVs today, well, they dwarf these cars. In fact, even the new model that Fiat makes of the 500, it's much bigger than this little tiny classic 500.